Galileo, speaks detestable heresy with his talk of the sun and the moon and his mathematics. For Joshua spoke to the Lord, and he said, in the sight of Israel, stand still at Gibeah and mourn in the valley of Arnon, and the sun stood still, and the moon stopped, until the nation took vengeance on their enemies.
I order you, Galileo, you, Galileo, to abandon the opinion that the earth moves, and henceforth not to hold or teach or defend it. Otherwise, the Holy Office will start proceedings. We, by the grace of God, cardinals of the Holy Roman Church, and especially commissioned by the Holy Apostolic See as Inquisitors General against heretical depravity in all of Christendom. Whereas a book has appeared here lately, whereas with the printing of this book, the false opinion of the earth's motion was being disseminated. Whereas we did not think you had said the whole truth, the whole truth. We deemed it necessary to proceed against you by rigorous examination. By rigorous examination.
Similar heresy slipped into Bruno's brain. Not long before, I made him shout out in rapture, seeking tongue pit by iron claw. By iron claw. Bloodlessly burned at the stake after 8 years of torture.